on New Year's Day, they will be showcased on one of the biggest stages in the United States.
They're making their Rose Parade debut. This is very unique, coding for veterans. They're calling it Sounds of Success.
From deployment to employment, that is the mission of Coding for Veterans Float.
One of the floats in the upcoming Rose Parade has special meaning for our heroes.
It's created by a program called Coding for Veterans, helping vets go from deployment to employment.
Coding for Veterans helps military veterans retrain for jobs in software development and cybersecurity.
Let's talk about why it's so important for these veterans to learn this skill, particularly coding, and the success you've seen so far.
The winner of the International Award for Most Outstanding Float from outside of the United States. Again, just another combination of these organizations using the Rose Parade to raise awareness for really important causes.
And providing hope, right?
It's created by a program that helps vets prepare for jobs in software development and cybersecurity.